How are you all? This is Janisha and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to take care of your eyelashes and how to get long, lengthy, thick, natural eyelashes. So every girls love to have long, lengthy lashes. The main reason to have long lashes is it will lift up your look, it will make your eyes look bigger and brighter, and also it will make your face look even more attractive. So that's why there are so many eye serums, eye extensions, fake eyelashes in market, but it may cause any side effects. So instead of using it, you can use natural ingredients to get natural, thick, lengthy eyelashes. So I'll show you a few ingredients and steps which will help you to get long, lengthy eyelashes. Before you apply anything to your eyelashes, make sure your lashes should be clean without any dirt or makeup. So it's better to wash your eyes with cold water and don't use hot water. Next, brush your eyelashes. You need to brush your eyelashes like how we brush our hair. You can use a clean mascara brush, a very clean mascara brush. Make sure the brush should be clean without any mascara in it. Use this mascara brush to brush your eyelashes. Brush it slowly and gently. Next, massage. Massaging your eyelids and eyelashes will help to stimulate hair growth. Start by applying 2 drops of oil. You can use coconut oil or olive oil or castor oil, but I'm going to use olive oil. So take 2 drops of oil to your finger, don't take much, and massage your eyelids and eyelashes in a circular motion for 5 minutes. Do it in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. Be careful and avoid getting any oil in your eyes. Do it gently, don't give too much of pressure because it may cause pain or irritation. So do it slowly and gently. Next, oil. You can use coconut oil or castor oil or olive oil, or if you want you can mix all this oil together, and take a drop of oil in a clean brush and apply it on your eyelashes. Leave it overnight and wash it off in the morning. If you don't have a brush, then don't worry, you can use a finger or clean earbuds to apply the oil. Take a clean earbuds, dip it in oil and apply it in your eyelids and eyelashes. Leave it overnight. Again, I tell you, don't let this oil to get into your eyes. Finally, here comes the best thing, Vaseline. I like Vaseline because it's really good in promoting hair growth, I mean eyelashes. I personally like Vaseline because it made a huge difference, it really gave me a good result, and also Vaseline will help to moisturize your eyelashes.
Take little amount of Vaseline in a clean brush or finger and apply it in your eyelids and eyelashes before going to bed. Leave it overnight and wash your eyes in the morning.
You can do all this procedure for at least 2 days once to get an immediate good result. And apart from all this, take good care of your eyelashes. Brush your lashes regularly, wash your eyelashes, and remove all the eye makeup before you're going to bed. I hope these tips will help you guys to achieve a long, lengthy eyelashes. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to share this video. And also click the little bell icon to get personal notification whenever I post any new videos. Bye.